The delete book functionality is fairly straightforward. User selects the book from the list, from the table, clicks on delete, and that book will be deleted. Now the book is a dependent table. It doesn't have anything that's depending on it, so it's fairly straightforward to delete a book. Now to take a look at the code for this, we simply get an entity manager factory and use it to instantiate a book controller. And then we use that book controller to destroy the book. We get the book ID from the selected book ID variable. All right, and the destroy method is a potentially risky method that throws an exception. Hence, we put it between a try and catch block. After the delete functionality is over, we clear all the text fields, and then we bind the books table so that the changes are reflected immediately in the table. And that's about it for deleting a book from the table.